You can't bleach and do them three something here. You just have to know the secret, the truth. So, here are three important things that you must not do while bleaching. So stay tuned. Don't move a muscle. Make sure you subscribe, like, share, and comment down below. And make sure you share my video them in with your friend them and tell a friend and family, because I am watching out. Alright. So guys, number one, never mix your cream with all two, three different type of cream, because it is not good. It is not good. You can't have Maxi-Like, Clara White, Metasol, Idol, everything in a one. I suggest you use one cream or two, with two gels or one. Don't be mixing so much stuff, because yes, it might work, but remember, it's chemical, and a lot of different types of chemical mixed up together, it is not good. So you're just going to stick with one cream and one gel, or two creams and two gels. Understand? Number two, never use olive oil while bleaching, because if you use olive oil while bleaching, you're not going to get no results. I'm gonna tell the honest truth. I do a video on this, I think yesterday, about the olive oil. So I'm making sure, if you didn't watch that video, it is in this one. So I'm not going to miss all that. Number three, and this is very important, very important, people. Never put a cream on your entire face until you do a skin patch test. Yes, me. Never put one cream on your face unless you test it out first. Whether upon your back of your hand, your ears, under your chin, or something. Do not put it all over your face, because first of all, a lot of people have different skin type, whether sensitive, normal, what eczema skin or whatsoever. Make sure I warn you, you know. I warn you. Try test out the product before you use it on your entire face. Because at the end of the day, I don't want you to say nothing goes wrong. I want to know that the products work for you guys, and I know it will. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like, share, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a family to subscribe. I have more videos.